New blood cancer drug passes critical trial. A new blood cancer drug, a potential alternative to the common chemotherapy drug melphalan with fewer side effects, has passed a critical mid-stage trial. Blood cancer originates in bone marrow, crippling the production and function of blood cells. Multiple myeloma is a form of blood cancer caused by the proliferation of cancerous plasma cells. As such, malignant cells multiply, crowding out normal blood cells. Chemotherapy is one of the most effective forms of treatment for blood cancer, but it often leads to renal failure and cardiac complications. The new drug, Captisol-enabled melphalan, does not contain propylene glycol, the chemical believed to be responsible for the side effects. The drug is now being tested in patients with multiple myeloma undergoing stem cell transplants. Around 22,000 cases of multiple myeloma are diagnosed in the United States each year.